We see it all around us more and more every day. People with power punching down. But the Avengers weren't like that. I believed it in my core. I keep thinking, this has to have happened for a reason. Maybe this is what I've been waiting for. Maybe I'm finally part of something bigger.
See the bridge, Abu, look!
It's about time. Oh. These seats don't recline.
It's so beautiful.
Huh. Why call it the Golden Gate Bridge if it's not golden?
There are so many other kids. I bet their stories are all amazing.
Competition is what makes us strong.
What if they don't like my story? What if it doesn't fit in? It's gotta be perfect, you know?
When you were born, your brother said you had googly eyes.
What?
But I thought your eyes were the most beautiful things I had ever seen. We are all unique, Kamala. You should be proud of who you are.
I love you, Abu.
I love you more. And I'm pretty sure you're gonna win this thing.
Oh, could you imagine? And the winner for best fan fiction ever is Avengers versus the Evil Sewer Lizards by Kamala Khan. And the crowd goes wild.
That's the spirit. Promise me something. Win or lose.
Oh, I'll always be good, Abu.
Oh, Beta. Good isn't a thing you are.
It's a thing you do.
That's my girl.
Folks, we're approaching the Avengers West Coast headquarters on the left, and we'll be touching down on the Chimera soon.
Hurry, Abu, let's go!
All right, hold your horses.
This is amazing!
Fan fiction contest, here I come!
Whoa!
She's such a badass! Welcome to Avengers Day! Hey there, finalist. Can I get your name?
Kamala Khan. And this is my dad.
Yusuf.
The cons. Great. Make sure to check out our comic scavenger hunt. Collect all five and get access to the VIP balcony. Once you've collected them all, just scan your phone at the elevator and you're golden. Have fun.
Don't you have enough comic books?
But the VIP balcony. I have to. Pretty cool. Still hoping to see the real thing.
Welcome to Avengers Day.
It says you have to scan the barcode.
Hit the red targets, but not the green. 150 points to win. No problem.
Darn.
Are you okay?
No. I already got this comic. I need the Captain America one to finish the set. Wait, if you get doubles, want to trade?
Sure.
Cool. See you later.
I wonder if Tony Stark ever worries about helmet hair.
I am Iron Man.
I am Iron Man. So cool. No, this one's all out. Oh my gosh! Repulsor gloves! Oh man. Oh, this is so cool!
Ah, what atrocity is this? Ah, apologies. Very small and hard to see. There is no need to cower before a son of Odin, though I understand the impulse. What is your name?
Oh, Kamala Khan.
Uh-huh. And what is that thing you are holding?
Oh, it's a high-density muon beam. A Model 3 repulsor glove. It's Tony Stark's first love.
Odin's beard. About as intimidating as the man himself,
Oh, you're funny.
Yes, I am. Behold, a true weapon that needs no improvement.
Whosoever holds this hammer, if she be worthy, shall possess the power of Thor.
Indeed. The difference between Stark's trinkets and a god's might.
I guess. But every hero has to start somewhere, right?
Yes. Yes, of course. You are very wise for one so young.
Thanks. So are you.
Kamala Khan. I will remember your name.
Thunder. Mind blown. Comic books. Prize. Focus.
I love you. Don't forget, the Avengers signing event starts at 12:30 on May 8th. Don't miss your chance to meet your mightiest hero.
No, this one's all out. The shield cap used in World War II to smash Hitler in the face. This is so cool.
You're in the way.
I'm sorry.
This contest should only be for the real fans.
Hey, what makes you think I'm not a real fan? I deserve to be here, too.
You really think that the Avengers read your little story? Get out of here.
And the mob, and the press, and the whole world tell you to move. You plant yourself like a tree beside the river of truth, and you say no. You move.
What?
Who said that? A real fan would.
Yeah, whatever. Let's get out of here.
And they're out of comics.
You know, for what it's worth, I thought that was pretty brave.
Thanks.
I'm guessing you're a Captain Marvel fan. She's off-planet, but she would have liked to meet you.
I'm sorry, you're Captain America. I'm Kamala. Kamala Khan.
Khan. Your story had the evil sewer...
The sewer lizards, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Thor really got a kick out of that one. Said they actually had a sewer lizard problem on Asgard once.
You read my story.
Everyone submitted.
That is so cool.
Hey, Cap, we should head to the stage. Tarleton is losing his nerve.
Have you seen Thor? He should be here by now.
I saw him. I saw him, yeah. He was over at the Stark booth, but he's probably not there anymore because I saw him leave.
Who's the kid?
Nat, allow me to introduce one of our esteemed contestants. This is Kamala Khan, expert on all things evil sewer lizard.
Oh, all right. Hey, that thing you had me do with the storm drain cover? Pretty badass.
I mean, it's nothing compared to what happened between you and Madame Hydra. That was wild.
We should head to the stage.
Right. Nice meeting you, Kamala.
See you around, kid.
I'll see you around. That was Captain America. And Black Widow. I'm dying! Two down.
I gotta get the party started.
Gather around, guys.
Looks like I need to give it a try if I want that next comic book. So close.
Hey, almost worthy is still pretty good. Here's your comic.
Aw, thanks. Another comic down.
Those scientists from the TVs.
Terrigen was meant for the people, not some toy for billionaires.
It still can be. Stay focused on what matters. Our work is going to change the world, George. I know you don't like the pageantry, but it will be worth it.
He'll want control, profit.
We won't let him. This is your moment. With Stark's funding and your mind, you'll be a hero to all those people. Can't you see? We are so close.
Here you are.
Bruce.
You disappeared this morning.
There's always work to be done.
I know, always.
What is it?
Nothing. Some little thing. Just getting some strange readings off the reactor. George, maybe you were right. Maybe we're too hasty to put this on public display. Do you think we could run over the numbers just one more time?
Oh, yeah, yes, certainly.
Thank you. I'm so sorry.
Hey, what are you doing back here?
Uh-oh. I'm lost?
Sure. Let's get you back to the main event, okay?
Huh. Already have this one. Hold on. Maybe I could trade this one with that other kid. Hey, I got the comic you wanted.
Awesome. Trade you.
Pleasure doing business with you. Almost done. VIP balcony, here I come. And the Avengers? Clash of the Superheroes? All right, let's do this. That's it, I got them all. Now to get up to that VIP balcony.
Remember to collect 5 event exclusive comics to gain access to our VIP balcony for the main event.
Director, aren't you concerned that your helicarrier's reactor might be incapable of containing this Terrigen? We know nothing of...
We wouldn't be moving forward if this wasn't completely safe. The Chimera delivers the safety and protection of the Avengers and S.H.I.E.L.D. combined.
Thank you.
Bruno's never gonna believe this.
Oh, hey kid, be careful.
Oh. Okay.
Beta, this is the elevator to your fancy balcony. It needs your phone.
Open sesame, comic book overlords.
We're here
this
to celebrate.
This is the best day of my life.
I'm glad you're here.
First,
kept talking.
Young people here who wrote some incredible stories that make us heroes look a lot more impressive than we actually are. We're also unveiling a new clean energy source called Terrigen. I'm told it's quite powerful stuff. And to explain how it works, the man who discovered it all, Dr. George Tarkov.
Thank you, Cap. Captain Rogers. The Chimera is powered by a new mineral, Terrigen. 3 years ago, I found a strange rock, yes, in the San Francisco Bay. Upon further tests, it was clear this mineral would be...
Hello, San Francisco! The city of fine people, good food, and no parking. I am working on the no parking thing. Nice bag.
Oh no, this doesn't look good. We should get out of here. Come.
Sounds pretty big for an accident.
There are no accidents.
Thor, Tony, check it out. At once.
Try to keep up.
Grab the Quinjet net. Just in case.
On it.
You waiting?
Yeah, obviously. Figured I'd let you catch up. Whoa! This just got a whole lot more interesting.
Let's make this quick.
Where?
See if you can clear a path on the bridge.
Alright. Go! We've got to leave armed men out here. We need backup. You are not worthy.
Tony, Noah, what's your status?
There are mortals trapped. Lots of small, angry men with guns.
I just caught the bus. Maybe I should have had a bigger breakfast this morning.
Thor! Thanks for the assist. We got civilians trapped behind those barricades.
Understood. Stay behind me. I will deal with them.
We got you, Thor.
This should be fun.
Thor, who are we dealing with here?
They did not introduce themselves.
Hang on, those guns are shield issue.
I'll get Commander Hill on the line.
Cap, they picked today for a reason.
Agreed, Bruce. I'm staying with the Chimera until we figure out what's going on.
Help me! Please!
Are you hurt?
No, just stuck.
Lucky for you, I am mighty.
Thank you, Thor.
Get to safety.
Help is on the way. Kill the guy.
Shield prototypes. Fury is tracking down the full manifest.
Hell! How's the cat? Oh, tell Fury I really love being shot at with my own weapon.
We'll keep you updated, and Goose is fine.
Ha! I didn't know you were listening to that part.
Ship's not ready for flight. Why is it moving?
Someone's initiated the security protocols. The Chimera's autopilot has taken over.
You'll need backup. We're heading back.
Negative. Secure the bridge. Those weapons can't get into the city.
Copy that. You're up, Bruce.
Yeah.
your guys, aren't they? On my way.
Are dangerous, Stark.
Hey, those weapons were meant for the good guys.
Is that supposed to be a joke?
Not the time. Get your heads in the game. Cap, what's going on over there?
Not sure, Nat. Seems like the reactor's malfunctioning. I'm getting strange readings on the monitors, like we're being pulled to a heat signal in the bay.
Down!
Nat, it's going to this.
Repeat that, Cap. I'm having trouble here.
Nat, do you read?
Convoy is transporting a highly lethal sonic disruptor bomb. Our enemies intend to detonate it within the city.
We're going down.
I repeat, a sonic disruptor bomb. Secure the asset at once.
Apple!
Sonic bomb? Are you kidding me? Thought the UN outlawed those years ago.
Let's have a look, shall we?
Now that is an entrance.
Taskmaster.
We need to get that detonator. That bomb goes off, it could liquefy everything within a 10-mile radius.
Well, what are we waiting for? You know, I was hoping to see
you. Look, I've never given you a second thought. Come and get it!
Thank you.
You know, I was hoping to think.
Funny. I've never given you a second thought. Come and get it.
Trying to piece it together?
You giving up?
Not a chance! Left you.
That you're not the brains behind this. And this smells like distraction. I'm done talking!
Coward!
What's the matter? Don't like surprises? Next time...
Take better notes. Guess you saw that coming, huh?
You think you've won?
What the hell are you talking about?
Look around, Romanoff. The world will remember this day. The day their heroes failed them.
What's happening here?
The city's collapsing.
Damn it, they played us. Steve, can you hear me? Get the hell out of there!
Rita! Screw this.
Ago, the Avengers paraded dangerous, untested technology causing damage on an unprecedented scale. Our beloved Captain America was killed during the attempted theft of this technology. Thousands of other innocent people died, and many more still bear the scars of what has come to be known as A-Day. Hundreds fell sick, encased in strange cocoons, only to emerge with dangerous, otherworldly powers. With no known cure, the disease has spread across the country, and while both S.H.I.E.L.D. and the Avengers promised to rectify the situation, it was Dr. Banner's testimony that brought about the end of an era.
You so-called heroes transformed San Francisco into an infectious, gas-filled quarantine zone. You unleashed disease-powerful beings that wreak havoc throughout our nation. Many still lay dormant, unidentified. So I ask you again, Dr. Banner, do the Avengers pose a danger to society?
Yes.
Their activities outlawed, the once mighty heroes disbanded. But out of tragedy is born hope. After the government liquidation of Stark Industries, Dr. George Tarleton, himself a victim of A-Day and founder of Advanced Idea Mechanics, thinks science is the solution to our nation's problems.
I wish I knew what happened to Captain Rogers that day. But I was nowhere near the reactor room. I don't have those answers, but I can promise you this. I will use this second chance to make you safe. AIM will find a cure for the inhuman disease.
Comforting words to those families torn apart by the disease. But is he too confident? Many criticize AIM's tactics. This so-called resistance army grows stronger every day. This is Phil Sheldon reporting live at the A-Day anniversary.
Can't see the revolution right under their noses. Come on. Where'd you guys go? There's gotta be a clue here somewhere. Hello there. If you get it right, copy everything. We'll find you. Now we're talking. Whoa, Retro Stark.
Do you have a moment to talk, Beta?
Yeah, sure.
The girls are leaving for the mosque retreat in a couple of hours. It's still not too late to meet them at the bus.
It was tonight?
Kamala, we talked about this. Going to the retreat will be a good time to get away from all of this. Breathe some fresh air, laugh. Nakia will be very disappointed if you don't go.
You're right. I'll think about it.
Good. Very good. There'll be ice cream, eh? Oh, and best of all, no boys, so lots of fun. I love you, Beta.
I love you more. You don't get it. Okay. Where were we? Password hint. First love. Oh. What? Come on, Kamala, you got this. Oh, right. Duh. Dang! Come on, guys. No way. That can't be it. Oh my god, I'm in, I can't believe it. Oh, right, copy everything. Bless your inflated ego, Tony Stark. No. Oh, Brett! I know I got something. Better check this out at headquarters. Guess I really kicked the hornet's nest.
Gotta get to headquarters and check out what's on this flash drive.
Flying toasters are everywhere. Thanks for the lift. There we go. Who needs high-tech security when only I can do this job? Back to the old HQ. It's a mess, but it's my mess. Just let somebody try to get me at range. Stretchy arms for the win. Laptop.
See what we've got. The Chimera. This must be the reactor room security footage. Dr. Tarleton. But you're supposed to be on the command deck. Oh, Cap. What's going on? No way. Tarleton sealed him in? There was no malfunction. He killed Cap. Oh my god, he killed Cap! What? Tiny Dancer? Heroes Park? I don't know. This could be a trap. But what if it isn't? Someone needs to see this. Just be smart, Kamala. Hand over the proof, and you're done.
Hello.
Yeah.
Dr. George Tarleton, the CEO and founder of Mechanics.
Shit. Down I go, I guess. I'm heading to the park this way. Forward, I guess? If Tarleton's lying about the command deck, who knows what else he'd be lying about?
Hello, I'm Dr. George Tarleton, CEO of... Hey,
What was I thinking? Graceful, but made it. Okay, get to the Cap statue. Hello, Heroes Park. Been a while. My parents used to bring me here all the time when I was a kid. AIM's tearing this place down to build their new clinic. Such a waste. All Inhumans. All missing. This is what Abu's really worried about. The first person they called Inhuman. Wow. It's really been 4 years. Ch- Should be a good place to stake out Cap's statue up ahead. Need a hand, big guy? Cap. It's been too long. Tiny Dancer?
Hey, hey. Where are you going?
Home.
Really? We just got here. Hey, want a drink?
No, thanks.
What? Are you paying your respects?
I'm just taking a shortcut, that's all, fellas.
Shortcut.
Come on, get out of there.
Right. Cool lighter. So you want him back, huh? So they can kill more of us?
What? No.
No? No?
No.
What is it then? Hmm? And you must get you going?
Come on, fellas.
Stupid sympathizer.
Are you okay?
Candle Kid's got a girlfriend. Zach, check out her bag.
What?
What the hell is wrong with you people?
I just want to go home, okay, man?
What are you doing?
My kid brother was there on A-Day. He wrote some dumb stuff about Captain America.
It wasn't Cap's fault.
It's all their fault. He turned all freakish and purple. And then they took him away! Hey, take it easy.
Zach, enough,
dude. He's dead!
Stop!
He's dead!
I said stop!
Get back. She's one of them!
Don't let her touch you. We gotta go.
Dude, are you okay?
Come on, let's go.
Don't touch me.
What? You're Tiny Dancer, right? What do I do with this?
What are you talking about?
Please, just let me go.
Hey!
Gotta move.
If they catch me, it'll be my picture they're putting on that wall. Friend wants your help. Go. Go to the park, she said. Meet Tiny Dancer, she said. Stupid, stupid, stupid.
Shoot.
is here.
Pushing dancers is not how I imagined this day ending. Crane's got humans looking for me too? Who can teleport? Clear.
It can't be our mole.
She's still a liability.
Oh, good. You're awake. I'm so sorry. Those synthoids were only following their security protocols.
Stealing private information is a serious offense.
Monica, give her a moment.
Hey, what's going on? Where are you people taking me?
Somewhere safe. Forgive me. I don't quite compare to my holographic counterpart. But it's a nice trick for the shareholders.
Dr. Tarleton?
In the flesh.
Why did you hack our servers? I didn't steal anything.
And what were you looking for? The cure, perhaps? Kamala, AIM only wants to free us from being at the mercy of the powerful. You know, subjectivity. Unlimited power, that's dangerous. It's lethal. A-Day was a prime example. You are lucky to be alive. But with technology, We can right their wrongs. We can give you back your normal life.
Look, I just guessed a password, okay? I didn't think I'd actually get in.
She is clearly violent. Her infection must be getting worse.
What? I didn't mean to hurt anyone!
Of course not. But what happens when you lose control again? Hmm? What happens when you hurt someone that you love? Even the Avengers had to suffer for their hubris.
Hey, were you there? I mean, when Cap died. Were you there?
Yes. Luckily, Monica found me on the command deck. Her regenerative formula saved my life. Come on, Kamala. Let's do this. Yes? Let AIM help you.
I'll take my chances.
Damn it, George! Get the girl, now!
Hold on, Kamala. You just outed yourself as an inhuman. Stupid! What were you thinking, huh? Join the Resistance? Become some kind of hero? I can't go home. I'll meet Abu. They'll punish them for hiding me. I messed up. Utah. The old shield base. The Resistance has to know what to do.
You have been identified.
Oh, crap!
Surrender now and you will
not have.
Utah. The old shield base. Resistance has to know what to do.
Crap!
There's nowhere to hide. We have to get out of town. Okay, let's do this.
Kamala Khan! Please surrender to AIM authorities.
You wanna see powers? Here we go.
Positive ID. The sound is immune.
What gave me away?
Ranged combat recommended.
Are those grenades?
projectiles.
Jersey.
Subject 1102 can clone herself almost perfectly, with the exception of a slight color variation in the eyes.
The cells are splitting down the center, creating two separate individuals. It's like the planarian flatworm, only human.
Exactly. And can retain all the memories of the original subject. 0925 can create powerful bursts of energy, and there's at least a half a dozen with fire-based abilities. We're building an arsenal.
Programmable power under our control! No more heroes, no more mistakes.
It's time for another dose.
I feel fine.
You're in a coma for 6 months. Earlier, you could barely contain your cough. A few more doses of my regenerative formula, and your treatment will be complete.
They still light candles at the base of that statue. If not for that hammer, I'd have torn the thing down.
Leave it. Why have the public thinking you're still worried about the Avengers? Let my people handle it. We have Adaptoid to launch.
You're right.
This version may be a bit more potent.
Is it stabilized?
Almost.
This is incredible!
You have reached Yusuf Khan. Please, leave a message and I will return your call.
Hey, Abu. So, I took your advice. I'm with Nakia and the others on the retreat.
Can you believe there's no cell service out here? I had to hike all the way up to this payphone to make this phone call. Anyway, you're right. We're having a blast. I'll be home late Sunday. Promise I'll be good. Love you more. All the conspiracy theories online point to this canyon as a resistance home base. They're the only chance I've got. At least I know someone's been out here anyway. Just like me to travel across the country chasing rumors. These rumors are all I got. Aim's out here, too? I have to hurry. Finally! Something not made of rock. Is this a good sign or a bad one? Resistance. This is where they are. It's gotta be. No. Aim found them first. Base. But where are they now? Maybe they got away before. No. Some must have escaped. They have to be around here somewhere. Better keep looking. So you get up high and see where I'm at. Don't get mad, Abu. I'm just stretching my arms. Saw me out here. I mean, I'm freaking out. No way. The Chimera. I found them. I can't believe I found them. Here we go. Resistance has to be here. Figure they'd have guards posted or something. Reactor room. Up's probably the way to go. Holy crap, I must be close. Command deck. Where is everyone? This is it. This is the Resistance headquarters. People were definitely sleeping in here. But how long ago? Did those AIM drones outside scare everyone away? Kind of dusty. No, they're here somewhere. Maybe they hid in the crew quarters and got locked out thanks to the flaky power. Ugh, figures. Gotta get the power back on. Maybe there's a breaker or something I could flip. Something else scared everyone away then. Sounds like this old thing's falling apart. Is that what I think it is? Oh. How is this still here? It's so light. You were right, Cap. Terrigen was powerful stuff.
Who's there?
I gotta get out of here. No wonder the Resistance bailed on this place. No one will know the difference. There's gotta be way back up to the deck. Hulk should have transformed back to Dr. Banner by now. Guess I'm on my own. Pushing a red button possibly go wrong. If Hulk comes back, I'm toast. This was the hangar bay. Almost there. Be cool, Kamala. Just need to get to the top deck without getting my head ripped off. Push buttons, move platforms. Right. Bam! I could get used to this. Just keep going up. What's that? Something's missing. I wonder if there's anything around that could help. the handle for that junction box. And voila! Oh, now that button has power, I can get out of here. There's my way out. No sign of the resistance anywhere. Hulk must have scared him away. Better find a way off this thing. What am I supposed to do with this footage now?
Keep it together, come on! see, it's okay. Just making sure that you don't die on me. Okay.
You can't just go around drawing people's blood.
I know. Under normal circumstances, no, but these aren't normal circumstances.
Holy crap. Dr. Banner?
Oh, no. Highway 9, Highway 9 is about 20 miles. Highway 9, if you take Highway 9, you get a stop, then you probably could just do sorry.
What are you talking about?
I've spent a lot of time as the big guy, so.
How long have you been here?
A few years, yeah. That's remarkable.
Yeah. So I've been told.
So, this is why aimbots chase a kid into the desert?
Not exactly. I kind of stole something off of AIM's server.
Huh? What? Why? Why?
I know, okay? I think you should see for yourself.
It's Tarleton. Why are you shutting down the security protocols? Did he just...
Right? That's what I thought. He totally locked Cap in the reactor room and then he tried to jack the Chimera.
That's a bit of a stretch. We know that the reactor was malfunctioning, so it's possible Cap asked him to shut down the security protocols and then lock the door.
We've heard the A-Day testimony tons of times. Tarleton and Monica were on the command deck when the explosion happened, and that's why they barely survived. But this proves that Tarleton was nowhere near the command deck when the explosion happened. This proves he was lying.
So, where's the rest of it?
Got bumped off. The rest of the footage got corrupted.
Yeah.
Look. What if the Avengers were set up? Okay? Tarleton, AIM, the so-called cure? It's just not lining up. There's something wrong and I can feel it. Don't you?
Here I thought you were just some nosy little thief trying to make off with Cap's shield.
So, I was thinking, couldn't Mr. Stark help us with this? I mean, the whole mainframe was built on his technology. If anyone could get us in, it could be him, right?
Yeah. There is a bus stop off Highway 9. You're gonna keep heading west, and then when you do, it'll take you to some old friends who can help. Maria's good people. Tell her I sent you, and just show her all of this.
But you saw the video. You know something's not right.
Sorry, I can't help you. I wish I could, but I can't.
But you're Dr. Bruce Banner. You're one of the greatest minds of our time.
Greatest minds? Look at you. Look at what we did. No idea how dangerous it is.
Tarleton calls people like me inhuman. He claims we're sick, violent, demented.
says our disease will kill us in the end. Well, I don't believe it. Guess I'll find Mr. Stark myself.
Wait! Just... You'll need a ride.
Really?
Tony stashed most of his stuff here when Stark Industries went under. And if anyone knows where Tony is, it's Jarvis.
This trail should take us to the Archive's secret entrance.
Cool. Well, it's a nice day for a hike.
Yeah, that's the spirit. Are you wearing that communications bud I gave you?
Yeah, practically invisible. So why did you go back to the Chimera?
Well, I didn't. He did.
So... did he scare away the Resistance?
You know, honestly, Kamala, I don't remember anyone being there.
Now, the big guy had a run-in with a few S.H.I.E.L.D. agents, but after that, nothing.
Oh. Right. Bit of a tight squeeze.
Yep. Watch your head.
Here. Let me help.
Thanks. Okay. There's a clearing just ahead. The entrance should be there.
Cool. So what does Jarvis actually look like?
Like an outdated hard drive from 1998.
Okay, new question. What does a 1998 hard drive look like?
Oh, God.
Wow.
Finally. This means we're close. Oh, wait. That's what it should.
Got him. Send in containment units.
Dr. Banner, what do I do?
Run.
What?
Thank you.
I can tell by your silence that you are not amused. That's okay. I don't think Bruce likes my jokes either.
No, Bruce.
Okay. Okay. I won't mention the guy with the glasses. You're right. This doesn't look temporary.
Hey. We good? Okay. We're cool. I guess. Oh man. AIM didn't just arrive. They've set up shop. We've got to find Jarvis and get out of here.
Took over the place. Still think Mr. Stark's here? I could head through the vents and take a look. Yeah, that works. AIM's everywhere. Distract him. I'll find a way in. They've got guards all over the place. This might be a bad idea. Crap! They're closing it all down. I'm in! These vents are huge. Looks like AIM built around the original archive. Everything's new.
Combat personnel deployed.
Must be deeper inside the building. I'll keep looking. Inside the building. I'll keep looking. Deeper inside the building. I'll keep looking.
Security personnel. Commander! Stop! Retract the walkways. Evac the subjects to Site 3.
Bolton's here? They're keeping something on the top floor. Meet me there? It might be the archive.
All non-essential personnel, vacate the facility immediately.
Nothing stops! God, look at the sun! What's that say? Reinforcements inbound administration. That's the first floor. I don't think they know I'm here.
Doctor, I know you can hear me. Please. You can fight him. I don't want to hurt you.
You have to bust through the server room.
This isn't you. This monster isn't you, Doctor. He wouldn't want this research destroyed. He needs it. you, Bruce. It isn't too late.
Genesis Lab? What is this?
You made it!
They were keeping the Inhumans in here. What happened?
This is where they hurt them?
Hulk. I need you
to destroy this lab. Smash!
Restrain the Hulk! You saw the truth, Banner. You were the only one. We're fixing the damage the Avengers did. What we did years ago. There is a chance for all those Inhumans to have a better life. We can still save the Inhumans for your fate. They want a cure.
He's lying. He's not saving anyone.
I wish it didn't have to come to this. I can see you fighting him. You don't want to be this thing, but you're weak. Both of you.
Thank you.
I can see you fighting him. You don't want to be this thing. But you're weak. Both of you. I can see you fighting him. You don't want to be this thing. But you're weak. Both of you.
Way. The archive. This has to be the way in. Hulk, I think I found Mr. Stark's archive. Try to get it open, okay?
Combat units to Space 3.
Looks like I got a fight on my hands.
together, Khan. You got this.
Flipping switches to get the power on. Right, the switches. Get on it, Kamala.
Activated. All units online. Portals unlocked.
That door should open now. Please be here, Jarvis. Maybe he's hiding somewhere in this super cool pile of Avenger stuff. I think this belonged to Thor. Maybe it's a secret lever? Oh, no, it's just a cup. Why display pyrite when you can afford the real thing? I should keep looking. Mark One. Did he plan to come back for all this someday? From Pepper to Tony. I know I shouldn't be freaking out right now, but I'm freaking out. Tony Stark's guitar! Cap's first shield. This was on display at A-Day. You don't open a secret passageway, do you? Worth a try. What's over here? Sharp, guys. Now to find Hulk and get out of here.
What you got there, Cricket? Why don't you let me have that?
I don't think so.
Disappointing. All units, find the girl and stay out of my way. There's something wrong with you. Something different.
thing like you.
I found the archive schematic. I think I can find my way to you.
Can't wait for her to join us. Yes! This is where I evolve.
Is it dead? Hey, where are we anyway? Right, I'm talking to myself. Okay. Show me your secret.
According to our lead scientist, we have successfully reverse-engineered Terrigen gas.
What? Wait, please!
Calm down. In a moment, this will all be over. Administer the cure.
What does that mean?
You're hurting him!
Promising result. Case 705 has made a remarkable recovery and will be monitored for the next 24 hours. Congratulations. You've been cured.
Impossible.
We should get out of here. It isn't safe.
Yeah. Sure.
Well, you can feel free to make it a little more homey.
Thanks.
Yeah. You good? I'm not used to you being this quiet.
Yeah, it's nothing.
Okay. Okay. Good. So, yeah.
What if it's real?
Oh, sorry, what was that?
The cure. What if it's real? I mean, it looks real, but what if I could be normal again?
It didn't work like that.
I mean, you saw them. It looks like it really hurts, but maybe that's worth it?
Kamala,
I never really fit in before. I mean, superheroes were my world, and I figured if I could just... if I could just win that fan fiction competition, you know, then everything would just be... It doesn't matter. Now look at me.
I'm a freak.
Whoa, you're not a... What you did back there... Hey. What you did back there took a lot of guts. Stupid. It still took guts. And not a lot of people could, you know, do that.
Good isn't a thing you are.
What?
It's nothing. Thank you. This room is really great.
Okay.
Or it will be. I mean, okay. Look at it.
Yeah, it's kind of, good.
Yeah, thanks.
Okay, I'll go do other things.
Okay. All right.
Good job, Kamala. That wasn't awkward at all.
But now I have my own room on the Chimera. Is this really happening? Better. I wonder who was staying here before. I should go talk to Bruce. Or I could look around some more now that some of the doors are working. You know, give me some time to forget he saw me crying. What is all this stuff? We should get some nice herbs growing in here. Basil, thyme, maybe some oregano. Hey, Bruce. Sorry about,
No, don't worry about it.
Any luck with you-know-who?
Good timing. I was just about to take a look. Can I get a hand on the other side there? Just push that button. Okay, here goes nothing.
Good afternoon, Dr. Banner.
Oh. Whoa. They did it. Tony Stark's super awesome computer pal.
Oh, I'm just a rather very intelligent system. A pleasure to meet you, miss.
Con. But you can call me Kamala.
A pleasure, Miss Kamala.
What's going on?
The war table isn't getting enough power.
The system is on emergency lockdown.
Huh. Looks like I tripped the security sensors when I was in the lab. We'll have to disable them.
I got this. So awesome. This thing belongs in a museum. Okay, Bruce. What am I looking for?
All right, you're gonna use the console on the lab table to disable the sensors.
Worse.
It's okay. Just means you'll need to disable the security sensors manually. Look for the little red lights.
How the heck am I supposed to reach them?
Really?
Oh, right. Duh, scarcy arms. Got one. Okay, this is easy. You know, in one of my stories, Iron Man has to shoot out a bunch of streetlights to cover for Black Widow sneaking into a Hydra base.
Uh-huh, that's nice.
Didn't think it could actually be a real thing an Avenger did, you know? I mean, not that I'm a real Avenger or anything.
All right, that did it.
Woohoo!
All right, come on back. You're almost done, kiddo.
Nice work, Kamala. Okay, Jarvis, let's find Tony. Jarvis?
Searching now. Hold on. Something... Something is wrong, Dr. Banner.
That's not good.
Oh, dear. It appears my neural uplink was damaged when the Chimera crashed. It's highly specific SHIELD technology. Without it, I can't access the global database.
SHIELD? Let's get Maria on the phone.
Maria Hill? Is she leading SHIELD now?
Sort of. No one knows what happened to Director Fury, so Hill is the only one I know I can trust.
Bruce, it's good to see you. After my run-in with the Hulk, I wasn't sure we'd be hearing from you again.
Yeah, sorry about all that. Hulk's been having some issues.
You don't have to apologize. All our lives fell apart after that day. I'm just glad to see the Avengers back in action.
Well, not quite.
Hi, Kamala Khan. It's just the two of us for now. We're trying to find Mr. Stark.
Yeah, Marie, we're gonna need a neural uplink. You've gotta have one stored somewhere.
All of our resources were seized by AIM, and most agents are still in hiding. But I may know where to look. I'm sending the coordinates to your war table. I can brief you on the way.
Shall I prep the Quinjet's engine, sir?
What Quinjet?
Use the war table to set the Quinjet's destination of your next mission. The coordinates Commander Hill provided lead to an installation in a remote tundra region. I have marked the location on your war table. Missions that are critical to your investigation of AIM will be marked with the Avengers A. I thought that would be appropriate. Some missions will contain enemies with special abilities and modifiers. It would be wise to examine a mission's modifiers and plan your loadout accordingly. AIM forces in this region are reported to use cryotech weaponry. Equip any cold protection gear you may have to better your chances of success.
Did you know this was here the entire time?
Absolutely not. I swear.
Uh-huh. I think you just wanted to go on a road trip in your RV.
No. No. No.
Okay, Hulk, we've got to find that neural uplink. Maybe Mr. Stark can find us some more footage of what happened to Cap. At least I sure hope so.
I'm giving you access to SHIELD's secure frequency. It should lead you to the bunker. Hang on. I'm getting some interference. Something down there is blocking the tracker. See if you can find out what. On it. Keep an eye on him, Kamala. AIM hasn't found the bunker, but they've been looking very close to some things that we need to do.
Not to worry. I will guide you to their signal jammers.
Up there. It's an AIM dropship.
Hulk smash!
There is an elite AIM unit near you. Defeat them, and you may gain something useful.
Keep an eye out. I heard that.
If you're done observing the scenery,
I wonder what's inside that AIM building.
If you're curious, there should be an external locking mechanism you can use to open the doors.
Right, like a switch or something. You want to look around, Hulk? Up ahead. Can you sneak past them? Or not?
Deal with whatever's disrupting the signal before you're able to track down that bunker. Sorry. Carry on.
Thank you.
There's a chest with gear close by.
Avenger?
Miss Khan, the shield signal is being blocked by a local AIM security node. I'll need you to get me close to the node so I can disable the disruption.
Okay, let's get close to that node thing, Paul. Jarvis needs to do the thing.
Signal. Just stay within proximity of the security node. Control of the security node. Just a bit longer.
Through
now.
Loud and clear.
The tracker will lead you to the shield bunker.
Follow the beeps, got it. Still can't reach Commander Hill, huh? I'm gonna try not to let that freak me out. Let's get out of the cold, Hulk. Wait, did you get cold?
Data remains inconclusive.
Jarvis, you think AIM's looking for the shield bunker as well?
A sound theory, Miss Khan.
We're close. Do you see anything?
Work. Let's hope that neural uplink is inside. I appreciate the sentiment. It is rather unpleasant existing without instantaneous access to all the information in the known universe.
What does it feel like? Not having an uplink, I mean. Is it like losing your memory?
I'm not sure what the human equivalent would be. I suppose it's like being locked out of the library.
Oh, like when Ami shuts off the Wi-Fi.
Quite.
Wow, check out all this stuff. Guess we better start looking.
Look for a chest with gear nearby. The neural uplink is nearby.
Cool.
Whoa. What's happening?
I believe we may have triggered a classified shield security system.
Avenger detected.
Hello, Avengers. It's been a while.
Nick Fury.
If you're hearing this, then the worst has happened. I'm gone, and that means I need you now more than ever. I always knew S.H.I.E.L.D. might fall, so I made sure it could also rise again. These are the S.H.I.E.L.D. protocols. S.H.I.E.L.D. was built to protect the world. In times like this, when it all seems hopeless, that's when we've got to stand strong. So I need a favor. Deliver these protocols to any remaining sub-director. They'll give S.H.I.E.L.D. what they need to rebuild. Good luck, Avengers. Fury out.
Director Fury.
Inside. Protect the uplink. I think I can upload the protocols to a secure server.
We've got to get this data back to the Chimera. Think we can hold them off?
Director Fury. Got more than we bargained for, didn't we, Jarvis? We'd better get this back to the Chimera.
Charting a course now. Now that the neural uplink has been successfully installed, I can access my full database. Director Hill is reviewing the SHIELD protocols that you also recovered.
Feeling better, Jarvis?
Everything seems to be in working order.
You have no idea how much this means to me. To SHIELD. Thank you, Bruce. You too, Kamala. With this, I can start rebuilding SHIELD in earnest. If you ever need anything, give me a call. I'm sure we'll be seeing a lot more of each other.
Looking forward to it, Director.
I feel like I should salute or something.
No, no need for that. Good luck, both of you.
Jarvis, you think you can get us Tony?
This will take some time, but I should be able to find Mr. Stark.
In the meantime, I've uncovered something that might be of interest to Ms. Khan in the harm room.
The what now?
The holographic augmented reality machine. Something the Avengers use for training.
Whoa, that sounds awesome.
I should warn you, the system may be a little irregular.
Is this safe?
Only 0.0001% chance of injury.
Okay. I trust you, I guess.
Proceed through the crew quarters. The harm room is on the lower floor of the hangar bay.
Thanks, Jarvis. Hard to believe all this is real. I mean, I just flew on a Quinjet to a secret SHIELD base. We saw Nick Fury, and now I'm talking to Jarvis and not keeping my cool at all. Sorry.
No need to apologize, Ms. Khan.
Ready.
Powering up.
Whoa! What?
Welcome to the holographic augmented reality machine.
I'm Iron Man!
Indeed. I've patched in Mr. Stark's old combat simulator. I hope you don't mind.
Are you kidding? I am Iron Man! Your work, virtual bad guys!
Splendid. That will do, I think. Well done. you wish, but I believe I've located Mr. Stark.
Oh, on my way.
Mr. Stark's last known location is his ancestral home, Golden Acres. You may be able to find a clue to his current whereabouts there.
Never heard of it. He really does not want to be found.
Indeed not. The estate was located in a remote area of Nevada. I can provide you with the precise coordinates. Dr. Banner, I have completed the scans you requested and have discovered residual traces of gamma radiation in a remote area of the Pacific Northwest. It is likely that Ms. Rappaccini is experimenting with your research there. I have marked the location on the war table.
Check out the fancy drawbridge.
Typical. Subtle Tony. After you.
I can't believe we're about to knock on Tony Stark's door.
Like the controls are on the other side.
I mean, I could break through those rocks. Greenway isn't the best at talking things.
Good point. So, what's the best part of being a Hulk? You gotta like something.
We should really focus on the drawbridge.
What are you gonna do? Stand around in silence the whole time?
Yeah, great idea.
Eh, suit yourself.
Are you okay?
I'm fine. I can see Golden Acres. Kinda.
Great. So, can you jump over and lower the bridge?
Sure thing. You... made it! It's stuck on something. Hang on, I think I got it. Ta-da! I hear... I grant you passage to Sir Stark's fancy castle.
Okay, calm down. Nice job. Sounds like he's up, at least.
Isn't that one of his top five songs to kick, butt to?
Yep. Didn't remember.
And hello, Golden Acres!
This can't be it.
Let's get this over with.
So Tony Stark... The Tony Stark lives here?
Lives here so. Tony?
Hey, Bruce.
Long night? Ooh, long 5 years.
At least it's quiet.
Yeah.
It was.
Hey, back off!
Hi, I'm sorry. Who are you?
Kamala?
Well, Kamala, your Emeraldite friend here is kind of on my shit list.
Okay. I deserve
it. Yeah, you're damn right you deserved it. Do the Avengers pose a danger to society? That was the question, Bruce. That was the question.
Did you even check the science? Did you check
it was
the
a heist,
science?
Bruce.
No.
We were outsmarted.
No. The Terrigen reactor was unstable, and you knew that. You knew that, and you still paraded it before the entire world.
So what? We just give up?
We didn't give up, Tony. We failed. At least I can admit that.
We failed him. We failed him.
Tony, I don't know how long you're gonna be mad at me, and to be honest with you, I don't really care. Take as long as you want. But the kid is inhuman. We did this. And she needs your help. I can't.
You can't what? You're ditching me?
Oh, hey, don't take it personally, kid. No, this is what he does, isn't it? And why don't you take a good look around, huh? I can barely help myself.
This was a mistake.
Now we agree on something.
So you're both just gonna walk away? The Avengers were set up. Cap was murdered.
You think I don't know that? Huh? I've replayed that day in my head 1,000 times. The Avengers take the fall despite saving the day, and that bastard Tarleton walks away smelling like a rose. And guess what? Guess what? No one cares. No one cares. The world needed someone to blame, and he gave them their scapegoat. So, unless you have some kind of astounding proof, I suggest you both get off my land. What is that?
Proof.
This better be good. Kind of buried the lead, you know. Could have told me about that earlier. No. No sitting on my couch. You're still on the list. Where did you get this?
Guessed your password on some resistance blog.
Impressive.
Dude, your password was I am Iron Man.
Really? Thought I changed that. Son of a bitch.
I know, it's incomplete. There's a whole folder on AIM's server.
No, there's more here.
What?
Yeah, look, smart. They encrypted it to look like a corrupt file. Need a few hours, I'll get all the rest. What is this? Who is Tiny Dancer?
Oh no. We gotta get out of here.
What? You know this shameless Elton John fan?
They helped me get out of Jersey. I wouldn't be here if they hadn't warned me about AIM.
Really? Tiny Dancer?
Look, we really should go. Now.
I would have gone with Rocket Man. Okay. I got to get dressed.
You have a suit?
Yeah. Maybe, sort of. We'll see. Excuse me while I slip into something less comfortable. Ah, of course, Bruce tries to saddle me with a stray fangirl. No, oh, son of a... Well, looks like Tiny Dancer was telling the truth. They found you, Bruce. Oh, great Nana's flying machine. Still a thing of beauty. Can't say the same about her. Get airborne. More party crashers. Oh, hey, fellas. Gotta be around here somewhere. Not how I expected to spend my evening. Good thing I don't have neighbors. They'd be so pissed off right now.
You always love to make an entrance, Stark. How did I do?
I'll give you a 7 out of 10. Good to see you, Georgie boy. Been working out? Feel any other billion-dollar companies lately?
Just yours.
Hey! You're gonna pay for that window, Tarleton!
This is your new place? I expected more mirrors.
I got rid of everything that didn't spark joy. Guess what pile you're in?
Turn the girl over, Stark.
And that will get you off my lawn.
Mr. Stark.
I'm joking, kid. Just stay near the nice green man.
The girl needs our help.
Well, you know, she seems fine to me.
Inhumans are sick.
Treatment. Ah, people actually buy that crap? How's Tarleton controlling these machines?
I don't know. He got powers after the accident. I saw him controlling a robotic spider thing once.
Well, he's leveled up from spiders.
Frankie, I'm surprised to see you and Banner together again.
Well, Brucey and I are seeing something about our issue. She's great. Short, stretchy, really good at guessing passwords.
You have looked down.
me from the moment we met. Let me introduce you to what I like to call Techno-Jesus.
Catchy! Rolls right off the tongue!
Standing.
Watch your words.
You no longer make the rules. He does.
When I was young, I found an orphaned wolf cub in the forest behind our farm.
What?
Dad said it was too dangerous. He told me to get rid of it. I fed that cub. I named him. I watched him play with my beloved dog, Darwin.
You're wasting my time.
I felt if I could instill rules, the proper boundaries, I could harness the raw power of that beast.
Have you done rambling?
Almost. A few months later, while hunting, the adolescent cub turned on me, snarling, frothing at the mouth. Darwin bought me a few precious moments to call for help. My dad shot the wolf. But it was too late. Darwin had been torn to pieces.
George, we need him.
I'm sorry. I don't know what came over me. Leave. Please.
Jarvis! You haven't aged a day.
Welcome back, Mr. Stark.
Missed you, buddy. You flying free?
In full working order.
Give me the worst of it.
The Chimera is running on secondary power. Major hull damage is also detected. Engines are offline. Climate...
So it's bad.
That is an accurate assessment.
Okay, we gotta get this bird airborne.
Excuse me?
AIM knows it's here. So it needs to not be here when they get here.
What?
All right. While we work on cleanup, you mind taking a look at something for me?
Certainly, sir.
See what you can do about decrypting this file.
At once.
Gotta see why the turbines won't activate. Better check out the initiator cores in the hangar. Do I want to know what's going on here?
Hey, Tony. Just lending my, technical knowledge to Bruce here.
Wait, wasn't this working before? Okay, Jarvis. Time me.
1.04 seconds, sir.
Huh. Guess I'm a bit rusty. Jarvis, pop question. Where do we keep the spark plugs?
The initiator cores can be found in the far corner of the lower deck, sir.
Correct, Amundo.
Do I win a prize now, sir?
You win the biggest prize of all, my affection.
How exciting.
Oh yeah, that looks perfectly up to safety standards. I think I found the problem. I just... Oh! It's definitely the initiator cores. Wait, don't the bigger aimbots use similar cores? If we could get a hold of one, I could get this old bird in the air in no time.
Indeed, sir. But someone would need to procure said initiator cores.
Yeah, I barely have a suit. Maybe I could cobble something together.
I'll search inventory for leftover pieces of armor.
Thanks, buddy.
Hey, Tony, I'm still working on the door, but can you check on Kamala? I think she may have turned off her comms.
Oh, okay. Sure.
Yeah, this whole thing, it's probably a tough adjustment.
You got it. Second floor of the old crew quarters, right? Jarvis, can you see if she's even up there?
Sir, there are no surveillance systems in the private quarters.
Whose terrible hippie idea was that?
Yours, sir.
Right. Well, guess I'm about to barge into a teenager's room. You.
Whoa.
Hey!
Sorry?
You should have knocked.
I was trying. Knocking. Fist. Jarvis, help me out here.
It appears the locking mechanisms on some of the Chimera's crew quarters have not been enabled.
There you have it. I will fix that.
Please do.
I'll meet up on the command deck about 10 minutes. You should come.
I know, I look ridiculous.
Yeah. Of course you do.
Man.
No. We all do. It's part of the job. Have you seen Thor's outfit? Flowing robe? Vegas shoulder pads? Pretty ridiculous. I am digging this,
Oh, it's a burkini. My mom bought it for me. Muslim ladies like to wear it for sports and stuff.
It's great.
All right, I'm just gonna change.
Wait. The outfit is all about attitude. You gotta wear it like you mean it. Show me what you got. Come on, you can do better than that. Yeah, now we're talking? All right. You know what? Maybe I can help you with some upgrades for that. Gear's already spinning.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, and if Bruce says anything, just remind him that all he wears are super stretchy shorts.
Bruce, the kid's fine. She's tough. Kind of like her. And she laughs at my jokes.
Sir, in case you were wondering, your old room is still intact.
You're still working on this door, huh?
Well, I just need to remove the entire junction box and reconnect the...
Ah! Great job, buddy.
See? Wasn't so hard.
Home sweet home. All right, if we're gonna get anywhere, we'll need to establish an alternate power source. Chimera was built for Terrigen, but I can convert it to run on something a little less explodey.
I'm scanning the region for sources, but it'll take some time to identify potential initiator core heat signatures.
Well, in the meantime, I need a new suit. Where can I find parts to repair the fabrication unit?
I've located a good salvage spot and have sent the coordinates to the war table. When you're ready.
War table, got it. Fix the fabrication unit, get a shiny new suit, and get this bird off the ground.